What's up guys, this is Brickbuilt Replicas here, and today I'm here with a new concept. This is my first YouTube video. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to make a life-size replica of a video game weapon that you guys choose. And below it, as you can see, I'm also going to make a minifig scaled version. Today I have for you guys a life-size miniature replica of the Bulldog semi-automatic shotgun from Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. A little bit of information about the gun. It's a semi-automatic shotgun that deals a very high amount of damage. It has very low accuracy and range, and hip fire isn't too good. But personally, it's my favorite gun to use in the game because of its damage. A little bit of history about the gun. It first made its appearance in Call of Duty Ghosts, which it was referred to in the game files as the MAL, which stands for Multi-Shot Accessory Underbarrel Launcher. Since then, it's been modified, such as the stock. Now let's get into my LEGO versions. First up is the miniature replica of the Bulldog. It has been painted and modified, and as you can see, it is minifigure sized. For comparison, we've got our Atlas soldier here, and the Bulldog very nicely slides into the arm, and you've got your Atlas soldier with a Bulldog. This replica was just made with a small Technic pin on the front that was painted black, binoculars that have been painted black as well, and I took a Star Wars blaster and sanded the scope off of the top. And that's it for the miniature version. And here's the life-size replica of the Bulldog. It's got all of the aesthetic features as the miniature version. The stock was a big trouble to make because I couldn't get some kind of design in here to match the picture that I saw. But I used a technique I found on YouTube. I forget who it was, but it was to put Technic pins in the bottom of the brick, as you can see here. Take an upside down brick and just place it on like so. So then I got that sloped effect, and I also got these three little prongs in here. This gun measures about 25 inches long and 6.5 inches tall. It is a 1-to-1 scale replica. The stock here has the two extra clips. The grip is a little bit uncomfortable, but it's the best I could do because LEGO does not have a lot of curved pieces. You've got the trigger in here, which does not function. You've got the flashlight attachment on the bottom, which I believe it's a flashlight. You've got the barrel here, which I had some problems with because as I would make the barrel longer, it would get heavier and start to fall. And I could not fix that, so I figured out a way of putting a rig on the bottom to keep it sturdy. It still does fall sideways a little bit, but it's not noticeable. Then you've got the end. Here's a look down the iron sights. They're a little bit smaller than I would have liked. That was the one problem with making this gun, is that the stock is so high up, you can't see down the iron sights while you're holding it in first person. Lastly, you've got small chrome finishes. Used a bunch of silver 1x1 studs. Now let's do a little bit of first person running around. Here you have the life-size version in first person view. You can do a little bit of running around with it. It's pretty fun to run around with. It is very comfortable, even though the grip is a little bit small. Here's a look down the iron sights, which unfortunately you cannot do while you're holding it, but I can put the camera in a place where you can see down. Because what I see is just this. That's what I didn't understand about the actual Bulldog in the game. They must have some superhuman neck or something. You have got the rail system here, which was made by just 2x1 smooth plates, where if you want to, you can add a sight to it. Here I've got the red dot sight that I made entirely out of LEGO bricks. I will do a tutorial right after this video. It'll be uploaded maybe tomorrow. But this red dot sight is really simple to build, just using red smooth plates and black plates. And here's a look with it down the sights, with the red dot sight. Unfortunately, I could not find some type of system that would get a red dot in the center, so I did the best I could. And here you have it. This is the Bulldog, life-size. And here's the Bulldog in miniature scale. This is the end of the video. If you can, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is a new channel, and this is my first video. So I do apologize for the shaky hands and bad filming and the bad voice, but I hope you guys like my creations, and if you want, you can comment on what you want to have me build next, and I will try the hardest I can to build it, as I do not really order bricks, because I'm broke, but I'll try to do what I can with my pieces. Thank you, guys.